Hello, peeps! We're at the next episode. I really want to finish the story. Why? So can. Actually, what I really want to know is how do I charge my flashlight? I really want to know how to charge my fucking flashlight. Crouch to muffle footsteps. Notice environment will also help muffle your movements. Take notes of this while sneaking. Don't forget to jump up your. To pump up. Yes! But how do you pump up that weapon? How? Whoops. Flashlight, I'm about to use the charger. First touch flashlight sense. How do you use the charger? How do you use the charger?
Human, but how? Come here quickly!
You rarely see a man in those tunnels. Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit here. And now, so are you.
Can someone please tell me?
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here, but an extra gunman's always handy. The passage to the station is closed off until the evacuation is complete. Prepare for battle. Take whatever spare ammo is left in the stash. You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground. Friends, we have to hold off the enemy for a few minutes more. I won't lie to you. This will be a nasty fight. But think of your loved ones back in the station. Any beast that gets through our line will show them no mercy. So lock and load. And let's teach these freaks how real men fight.
Yeah! Now can please someone. Shit, what is this? What is this? What is this?
Killer! Everyone all right?
We've got casualties!
Such a nice day today. Not boring.
Sorry, my friend.
Damn.
Where's the person who sat here? Oh, hey, he's also dead. Oh, fuck.
We're all dead men.
By coward.
Прогунец дает сана гордый варяг. Посади никто не желает.
This is the only way I can see now. A good flashlight. I can see them coming. There's one coming over the walkway. Oh shit! Shit! Come Come on. What the? What is that? What? Going on. Shit. Friends, I don't have those models somewhere else. Sorry I couldn't save you, my friends.
Too many of the mutants broke through. Polis must be warned. But my fighting days are over, as you can see. I have a critical mission for you. Go up to our radio beacon, contact Polis, and broadcast the emergency message I have prepared. Good luck, brother.
I need to be able to... I'd be lots happier with a good flashlight. Never gotten into... Hi. What? Nay. Okay. What I really want to know now. How do I... Fuck me. All these buttons, and none of them gives my... flashlight fresh juice. Find it anywhere. Spider bugs have a hard, light sensitive shell that allows this projectile around. So use your flashlight to burn through it first. Or make them flip over. When firing. How do I use my charger? And how do I wipe my... Huh. Oh, fucking finally! Figured this one out myself. Now all I need to find out is how to pump up one of those weapons. I need to find that out. It's not this one. Okay, so that took a long while, but but I did figure it out. What the? Fuck your mother. Oh shit. Come on. Come on, be all lovey-dovey with me, bitch. Come on. Yeah, come on! Come on to me! Don't know which way is the good way. I hope I am going the good way. Come on! Things like to fuck around, don't they? I think it's annoying that they just keep spawning. Alright, this motherfucker was awesome. Took out a bunch of them. Yes, yes you will.
You have a gun? Okay, maybe I'll come with you then. You can shoot the monsters, right?
Yes. Yes, I can.
Okay. My name is Sasha. You shoot, and I'll watch your back.
Good. Now?
I hate to leave Uncle here. I was visiting Uncle. He was taking me home when the monsters came. They jumped at him. He started shooting, but then a big nosalis bit him in the neck. But Uncle is really strong. He killed it with a knife. You don't look as strong as Uncle. I'll have to help you, or we'll both get eaten.
One, two, three, four, 5. Six. This. Sorry, my friend. Oh, sh. The death of me, but also the death of a child. Fuck. Well. Huh. That sucks. That sucks balls. Okay. I guess that's how it works. Fuck. That's fucked up. That's actually so fucked up. Anyway, guys, I'll see you next time.